Honorable Speaker, I rise to speak on the motion by the Honorable Nikuna Wekula to establish a special committee understanding Order 129 to review the cost of living. Mr. Speaker, Honorable Wekula has just mentioned the number of people that have been retired from Fiji Airways. That's the continuation of what COVID-19 is doing to us. That's not the beginning of it, nor is it the end of what COVID-19 is doing to us. So I must say that it's rather inconvenient, a waste of much needed resources and precious time when we are at war with COVID-19. A deadly disease known during our time. It's not only us, but the rest of the world that is battling to find a solution. It is obvious that the opposition is using the current situation for their own political gain. It is understandable, Mr. Speaker, that in a world recession, it is expected that inflation rate would fall due to low demand and decline in economic activities. The nation is currently going through a very difficult phase. We are dealing with the impact of a global pandemic and the recent natural disaster which affected our rural maritime islands and parts of the Western and the Central Division. Mr. Speaker, unlike the opposition, this government has always prioritized the interests of the Fijian people in difficult circumstances. The opposition have always come up with their own self-interest, and this is reflected in the division amongst themselves. This is not the time for division in our country, as currently being portrayed by a member of the other side of the House. Rather, this is the time to work together, stand united in the fight against this global crisis. Mr. Speaker, I don't see a need for a special committee to review the cost of living when Fiji is already fighting so many challenges like the rest of the world, and when inflation rates are already low. We should utilize our resources economically and sensibly at this time and not divert resources to review such propaganda when we need everyone's commitment to get the country back to its business. Such reviews are no doubt needed, but we have to prioritize our efforts where needed, which unfortunately the member on the other side cannot see. My government has come up with a response budget to assist business, employers, and Fijians who have been affected during this time, and will continue to do so as the situation unfolds. Mr. Speaker, I trust Fijians are well informed of the current economic situation. The Reserve Bank of Fiji, in their monthly review, are keeping Fijians updated on the economic situation, including employment market update, the sector progress, inflation rate, and monetary policy adjustment. Government also, through the Ministry of Economy, has announced a number of measures to assist those who have recently become unemployed, and also those who wish to start business in micro enterprises and existing small and medium enterprises. This will, amongst other things, sustain livelihoods. Based on these remarks, Honorable Speaker, I do not support the motion. Thank you, sir.